Dearest Kate, I'm so glad you were able to help the suffering souls on your recent adventure in the House of a Thousand Doors. Now that things have calmed down, we can talk. I did not build the house, but the name of its architect cannot be given to mortals. However, many years ago, its wise guardian invited me to take over for him when it was time for him to leave. Now, my hour of departure has arrived, and I want to leave the house in the care of a trustworthy person. Please accept this responsibility as a gift. I will give you the key to the library, where the artifacts and the knowledge of inhabitants of the house have gathered is stored. Entering the reading hall won't be easy, as you'll need a key. If the house allows you in, it will give you this relic. I'm waiting for you in the library.
Hello, Kate. Have you seen Gabriel? His heart is heavy, but I don't know why. He's been like this for several days. Today he asked me to do an odd favor for him. Replace the paintings in the passage with images of the castle in which he was born. I need to restore one of the landscapes, but I don't have any white paint. Please find some for me. And quickly, Gabriel's life might depend on it.
Thank you.
Thank you for your help, Kate. I hope the landscapes will save our master. He's melting like wax. If this goes on much longer, Gabriel will become an old man. We've never seen him like this, and because he rarely speaks about the place from which he came, we don't know much about his past. I only know he's from the Northern Lands, and that his family had to leave its castle, and that he lost his father around that time.
I have good... Yes, I'm mortal. A witch cast an ancient curse on my family. And even though I was a small boy, I started quickly growing up. My father sacrificed his life to save me. Unfortunately, the curse is back, and the house is unable to help me. I'm rapidly growing old, and although the changes are invisible to the naked eye, I don't have much time left. I need to put my affairs in order, so I have to go. You have complete access to the contents of this room, so feel free to look at whatever you want.
Thank you. Peace and love, stranger. I haven't had a visitor in ages, and only a few people still live here. People are leaving this place because of the dark magic that enshrouds it. The castle is cursed, and whoever enters it is doomed to stay there forever. Worse, he or she will instantly become old without noticing. Just thinking about it makes my hair stand on end. If you want to hear more, I'll be glad to share it, but only if you bring me water. I'm thirsty. Thank you, my beauty. I don't know what you're looking for, but you'd better leave. I'm only 30 years old, but I look as though I'm 60. It's because of these cursed ruins. Many years ago, a local baron and his family lived here. A witch cursed the baron's son, and the boy started aging quickly. Only a golden apple of the goddess Iden would cure him. His father traveled to the end of the world, beyond the Seven Fogs, to fetch one, but lost his way. His horse returned with an apple in its saddlebag. The boy was saved, but I don't know where he is now. Do you want into the castle? Then clear the debris and help me fix my axe. The handle is in the shed. Here are the keys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Thank you.
The painting contained a portal to Wolfcastle? Oh, the house is impossible to understand. I'd give everything to see my beloved northern lands and my castle again. But that's impossible. I'm too weak. Kate, be careful. These ancient walls are saturated with evil. One wrong step, and you'll suffer like me.
Thank you.
Are my eyes deceiving me? Is this one of the golden apples? I saw one like it in a dream when I was ill as a child, but I thought it was a myth. Now I simply have to take a bite, and I'll be better. I certainly can't get much worse.